going up for main event. Starting on the pole, he'll be in the number F6 out of Knox, Pennsylvania, Justin Forsythe, the driver. Outside front row, meanwhile, will go the 3X, Newcastle PA's Travis Dorman. Moving back to row number two, he starts on the inside, he'll be in the C8. Out of Turkey City, Pennsylvania, Hendrick driver Bill Hurlbrink behind the wheel. And outside of row number two, it will be the Titusville Concrete Express at the 23, Mr. Pat Fielding. Moving back, making up row number three, he'll be in the 1F on the inside. That will be veteran driver Knox, Zach Myers out of Knox. And outside that third row will find the 1C, another Knox driver, veteran driver Chris Myers. And last but not least, starting scratch in the Jimmy Caldwell owned 54J, veteran driver Jay Blue doing the driving. We'll be giving a couple more laps just to pack the track a little bit since chief track preparer Ken Caldwell and his crew put water and on the racing surface. Flag in the air. Here they come into turn four. Greenways, and tonight, Bristol, it is underway. The first round of 2015 here at Sportsman. Out of four. Here it is for later, Travis Dorman, and that number two leads the way down the front straightaway and out. Justin Forsythe to the upset. Watching the second spot. Watching the second spot. Out of four. Up the field. Norman Lee Jr. Right on the top of the Speedway. In turn number three. Brickstock style. Two later, out of four they come. Justin Forsythe in the F6. Travis Dorman will drop back to second. Meanwhile, Pat Fielding continues the left fielder. Side leads away. Norman continuing to run second. Fielding in third. Go ahead. Hold on to it. Fielding now battling Norman for that second position. Owen Strong out of 4A Cup once again. crowd went into CA. Express. Last position. So, who will it be? They have Foresight. Hold on. Green flag in the air. Down it goes. There, we're racing once again. Ladies and gentlemen. Six. Out of four they come. Two laps to go. Foresight working the outside groove. Out of four, once again they roll. Holbrook right in there. Roger close second. They got CA. One behind him.